Battle! King Boy. TDD, Hobotena, Fox! battle. Hobo Trainer. Roar King TDD.
Hi, it's me, Tobin Ray, and I'm here to commentate doubles. I don't know where we are. This is semi. Oh, losers, semi. Yeah, it's semi. Oh, it's 1-1 too. Wow. Okay. All right, let's get into this. So far it's minus half over the green team and three on the red team. Looks like the green team looks like they might walk away with it. It's unfortunate because he needs a really big body, so Wilson tries as much as he can to save him, but I think that's kind of hard to. They're like two of these characters in the green team are really fucking neutral. Oh, and there's a downside. Probably taking that stock, but they have a long way to get to pick the set. Oh, that Gordo actually interrupted his left foot in there for a minute. I'm not really sure what Bubble is trying to find here, because he's literally just letting Wilson do all the work while he's just sends back and throw projectiles. Which I guess is the special offer he could do right now, but it's not helping at all whatsoever. So he needs to step it up. Okay. The East Place is edge guarding 0 and 20 here. And then back it would take the stock. Now, Bubble needs to hang for dear life here. Oh, the upper! He's hitting his own teammate, but he's still alive. Oh, wait. And there goes SCT stock. But, it's gonna roll up to the game. This looks like it's gonna be definitely win for the green team, but we'll see. Slowly, the percent is backing up on SPT, but the nice F drop by Samba is doing so well, but as I say that, it closes up to his own F guard. It's hard to say because every time, like, one team will get digital and the other one will just get set up for just the F guard. Check it, just so fine either way. Oh, and the flag, catching the photo! Now for this on his own now. If he could take off SVT stock, this should be easier job for him, but that's unless it'll be possible. The fair, I thought we'd go back instead. The landing, forward tilt, still alive, even on his jump too. Oh, that was so dangerous. Holy crap. Alright, down smash, that would do it. Alright, and SVT and Summer would take a set. Now just a 50-50 loses finals against Jewel and MGW, yeah.